the Strongbergs. The cars have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. The sooner you take out the convoy, the sooner you get wet.
I love the water. You kite surf, Crest?
I'd look like I've got a wasting disease.
Oh, you should try it.
I've got a wasting disease.
Anyone can do it, as long as they've got the time and money to get down to Baja when the wind's right, and they got a little guy on staff to paddle out and launch their kites.
How egalitarian.
Oh yeah. My kitesurfing buddies are like the most diverse group of people. Some of them are billionaires and Vinewood actors, and some are just regular old Snapmatic influencers with eight-figure trust funds. I did my whole series B-round out on the waves.
When golf's not elitist enough.
Exactly, Crest. We'll get you out there. I like to take pictures of myself working out, like a normal, regular guy with his buddies.
I just love social media. Soon. Stay on the highway.
It is absolutely necessary the whole convoy is taken out. Do not let any of them get to the resupply. We will cut that submarine off and let them all starve out there.
El Scorcheo! Come on! We need the whole fucking convoy! Okay, here we go. Your rebuilt vehicles were equipped with missiles and guns. Give them a test.
Thank you.
split up into teams and look for that submarine. There are two separate areas to investigate. The Strombergs are now fully submersible and reinforced for all depths. Shit! I'm detecting a network of naval mines around the sub. If we want to move on that vessel later, you're gonna have to clear them all now.
Thank you. Sailors have returned.